like I was still there. I called, you know, a couple of them answered the phone and shared the moment with me, and I just shared the moment with them. But I'm still proud of them. I still tell them to this day, you know, I'm proud of y'all boys for going out there and putting the world on notice.